For a second time, the family of Australian native Justine Ruzczak prepared victim impact statements and relived the pain of her death at the hands of former Minneapolis police officer Mohammed Noor when he shot and killed her in the alley behind her home in one of Minneapolis's safest neighborhoods. But her fiancé, Don Damon, over a Zoom screen here on the right, told Noor that Justine would forgive him.
Given her example, I want you to know that I forgive you, Mohammed. All I ask is that you use this experience to do good for other people.
Justine's family expressed frustration that her death did not seem to lead to any sort of change with the Minneapolis Police Department, and Judge Catherine Quaintance echoed those thoughts. Damon asked Noor to be an example of honesty and contrition, of how to transform beyond adversity. And when given the chance to speak, Noor said that is what he'll do.
I'm deeply grateful for Mr. Damon's forgiveness. I'm deeply sorry for the pain that I've caused that family, and I will take his advice and be a unifier. Thank you.
Judge Quaintance's discretion was limited by Minnesota's sentencing guidelines for second-degree manslaughter, which has much lower possible penalties than his original conviction of third-degree murder. But she went as high as she could.
I hereby sentence you to the Commissioner of Corrections for a period of 57 months.
In Minnesota, inmates serve two-thirds of their sentence behind bars, which means Noor has 8 months left, and he'll be released in June. Back to you.